don't you worry. Don't you worry. Close your eyes, make a wish or two. Soon I'll be there with you, giving you kisses and holding you. No second guesses, all over you. I'm just a million miles away, where now? And I'll be with you any day, day now. Can't wait to get with you, babe. I know you heard it, but I'm just won't fly away.
Hi. So I'm really excited today to announce something that I've been probably don't look excited on my face, but I promise on the inside I'm so excited. It's a project that we've been working on for a few months now, and it's my second collaboration with NYBK. Yay! I don't know if you guys remember, but maybe around when EXO's Lucky One teasers came out and I did that makeup look on Sehun, and I was trying to look for glasses that look like his. We actually found the exact pair, but when we got them in person, they actually looked like really different. And actually, I think it's because Sam's face is so small, because they're Japanese glasses and they're very like Japanese style. So I asked NYBK, like, could you make a pair that's like these, but like kind of tailored to my specifications? And they pulled through. So these are the glasses that clearly I'm wearing right now, and they're called the Highland Parks. Now they're very similar to the ones that Sehun was wearing, but they're kind of like my own personal take on, because I kind of made them bigger. And I made the coloring a little bit more my taste. This one comes in two colors. We've got these clear ones, and then I've got these sort of, these aren't exactly black, but they're kind of like dark gray, like charcoal. They're both the same style, but they kind of give different vibes, I guess. This pair, I feel like, has more of like that kind of, it's kind of nerdy, I suppose, but it's kind of like that chill, skater boy vibe sort of thing. And then the dark gray pair, I feel like, goes really well with more of like, cute schoolboy-ish looks. Now again, they are the same style, but different colors, but I feel like I wanted two different colors that give off different vibes so that, you know, you can find one that will match your style, I suppose. I really, really like how they came out. They actually came out, I was a little worried to be honest, but getting them in person, I really like the way they came out. Oh, and by the way, they're all actually handmade. But if personally you don't find like these are your sort of style, there is a slightly more casual style that is coming out with this launch, and these are the Dunkirks right here. And I actually find that these, a lot of my friends I was showing these glasses to, they all really enjoyed these because I kind of like these matched. Aren't they cute? I don't know, there's something about them. They kind of look like, these are glasses. Of course, I'm sure you can put sunglass lenses in them, but these are meant to be, these were originally like sightseeing glasses. But there's these sort of sunglass vibes about these pairs of glasses that you really like. And they're not too round, but they're not too square. They're like a good in between. But this pair of glasses comes in four different colors. We've got this really pretty pair of, would you call it like rose gold or even white gold? Everyone that I put this on seems to really like this. Then we've got these silver ones, which have more of like a vintage vibe to them. And then we have this like titanium. Would that be titanium? They're kind of like this gunmetal finish to them. And these ones I find really chic. And then I wanted to make sure I threw in a standard matte black in there, because I know a lot of people enjoy just like matte black glasses, and I find that these would suit like any like outfit. And if you decide to pick up the glasses, they actually come in NYBK's new packaging, which I really, really like. I was actually in the office when they were first designing this, and the first mock-up, I was like, what is that? But when I got the finalized version, it's actually really, really pretty. It's like this cardboard jar, and not only do you get the glasses, obviously, and there's actually a few more things in here. When you open up the cardboard jar, you get a warranty card from NYBK. You get a cloth to wipe down your glasses if you have any smudging or fingerprints on there. And then if in any case that you need to tighten the screws or loosen the screws on your glasses, it comes with this little screwdriver keychain accessory, which I think is really, really nice to have, especially when I feel like screwdrivers like that are small enough to fit on the screws that would put glasses together are so hard to find. So yeah, the glasses will be available in A-Land. If you happen to be in Korea, you can pick them up at an A-Land store at the little NYBK counter at the glasses section, or you can order them online. If you happen to order them online, I do have a discount code for you if you want to use it. And the information for that will be down below. So if you want to save a little bit of money, But yeah, I want to thank you guys for helping the first round, because I was really worried about the first, because I've never really collaborated on a pair like that before, but it actually did really, really well, and so I'm very like, 감동받아. I felt so happy that he told me that it did really well. A lot of the colors are getting sold out and stuff. For my viewers that you know, need new glasses, I guess, or into like eyewear, this is for you. So if you happen to pick them up, I hope you enjoy them, and yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you.